is way shorter than expected. Cat just wanted me to rub her belly for a little bit, and then she wanted me to feed her. Staring out the window. Got me wondering what she's staring out the window at. What are you looking at? Good talk. Huh. Caffeine didn't start. Now it has. Bear went over the mountain to see what he could see. Still unsure of how I'm supposed to do this shit. Much more damage than I squeeze out. I mean, I could always turn down the difficulty to make it easier, but that's a cheesecake way to go about it. Then again, I've already proven to myself I can do the fight on Chaotic. Or Chaos, or whatever the fuck. Not that I can't do the fight, it's just that everything has way too much life to kill in time. So, maybe I turn it off until I get to a boss fight? I mean, it beats grinding my ass off. Right now, that's the only alternative I'm seeing. Get my adamantite gear off and, yeah, do it that way. Not a fan of that idea. Even then, I already have the sword at 8. Getting it to 9 is gonna make a huge difference. Maybe I turn it down just for the key parts, and after that turn it back up. Back to normal, put it to chaos for the boss fights. What people on the internet are saying. Okay. Tofu, or even the internet. First floor is the hardest level of the dungeon. Okay. So this is the hardest one, what they're saying, and that you can lower the time, or you can get more time limit on other ones by paying souls to the cats. And that you pretty much need to have your gear boosted enough to do this, which I don't really feel like farming. Look, I can do the fight. Fight's not hard, the time limit's just ridiculous. So I'm gonna turn it down at least for this one. But they're saying you have other methods later on. And I haven't spent all the souls. Oh, huh. Not even in the instance. Silly me. Got ahead of myself. Why was I out there? Did I go backwards like an idiot? I didn't die. Go fucking ass backwards? Losing my shit. Game has fried my goddamn brain. Doesn't help that I've been at it all day today. Watch it, cat. For you not stand in front of that particular part of the screen. You'd move over to the other half, that's fine. I don't care if you block their souls. I don't need to see what they're doing. I do kind of need to see Velvet's, so move your little head. Be great. No? You gonna ignore me and just keep licking yourself? Talking to you. The cat. No respect. I get it, you're here for the home, not the person. According to that, this is the hardest fight in the dungeon, which is kind of disappointing. And they also said, yeah, get up to plus 45 so you have the bonus initial souls and whatnot. Like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, I'm not getting all the way up to that. Do you know how many more of those fucking dire things I'll have to kill to get that much money? Fuck that. I will just cheese dick my way through this part and do the rest normal. Don't mind difficulty, but I do mind artificial difficulty. Fucking sponges. Oh, you guys don't have a weakness on this, huh? Simple is super simple, apparently. I guess I didn't need to on this particular fight. This isn't in the time limit. Oh well. It's done, is done.
That wasn't worth the effort.
I don't think we have a chance!
No mercy!
Wounds I won't heal! Scars of the flesh!
Sweet the pain!
Another victory.
Are we ready for this?
Devour! No mercy!
Wounds I won't heal! Scars of the flesh!
Make them pay!
Right? Good. Very astute.
You're strong, but I'm stronger.
No mercy!
Wounds I won't heal! Scars of the flesh!
Make them pay!
Come on, really?
Give me a life bottle. Thank you. Whoa!
We will need to be extremely wary.
That is a hell of a pop-in. Was not expecting that. Oh yeah, my Phoenix combo can be changed now.
No, I can't.
Thinking about changing things and not paying attention to the fight. That's my fault.
Come on!
You're my least favorite. Oh no, the witches. The Naga. You're my second least favorite. Life, it's so unnecessary.
No mercy! Wounds I won't shield, hard to deflect. Lethal pain!
Not bad.
You too.
The cat soul's in here, huh? The boss.
Are we ready for this?
Excellent. We have a dragon to fight.
Why are you so happy? It could very well kill us.
You're worrying over nothing, Velvet. If you don't want to die here, then don't die here. Simple.
Something about this move is just broken. It doesn't go on to the second hit of the combo. Kinda feels unlimited until I run out of life. Or run out of time. Unless I move forward. Huh? Maybe not. Up moving forward was what made it change. But kept trying it again there and it didn't. There it did. I guess it might just be arbitrary. Coincidence is not causality. You ain't got shit on Phoenix, buddy. Except for a harder barrier of entry to get to you. Now, the way to challenge yourself on these fights would be to do them as Rokuro instead. Have no Velvet in the mix with their god-moding bullshit. And if the game worked fluidly, and you could count on the shit to work the way it's supposed to, I very well may try that. But since the game doesn't work worth a shit, nah, I ain't doing that. I ain't stressing myself out. If this game worked fluidly, it'd be a pretty good game. But since it's broken as fuck, eh. Predictable shit and the bad localization and the writing. Lazy, I should say, because the voice acting's fine. The written part, that's fucked. I mean, Mystic Finish you.
Did you think you could escape me?
Oh yeah? Neat.
Never thought a dragon would end up in here. This place is more dangerous than I'd imagined.
Ah, but it's good for the soul, isn't it?
The dragons have all come to this place in search of the gate.
Not you again!
What gate is this?
It is the doorway to the heavens.
Can you be any more cryptic?
Don't even bother, Velvet. See? We're just going to have to keep moving if we want to find out. It's the way these things work.
This better be worth our time.
So, the dual Mystic Art isn't anything special. Just both are Mystic Arts. It's not activated this special way, or... You just tell me that. Oh, here we go. Both at least five. Oh, Switch Blast? Fuck that. I'll stick the solo. Fucking around with Switch Blast. Ain't been using it before, ain't no reason to use it now. Whoa, hey. Little guy. Enemies. Guys? One going down here. Just none. Fucking empty. Be one where you have to run to the sides. Oh boy, man.
You're strong.
Or did it have to be snakes?
Don't laugh!
and move.
No, I can't die here.
They're not very nice. Dire be killed. Also, the camera in here is still fucking ridiculous. Even if I move it, it doesn't seem to fucking matter. Can't give that up. Thought it looked too sick. Recipe. Anything important in there? Go out and gather some souls, apparently.
Are we ready for this?
So much life.
That all you get, pressure!
Golden block, trying to do block dodge. It didn't block nor dodge. It ran. Also feels like it's gonna be impossible to do. Even with the one reduction with the cat souls. Question is, do I go out and farm more cat souls, or do I just do what I already did and turn down the difficulty on the bullshit part? I'm thinking I'd turn down the difficulty on the bullshit part. Get through this shit. Finish it up. Be done with this game. Still have it turned up for the big fight in the middle. But for the little ones, fuck it. Just why? Why put myself through that? The whole game's been a masochistic experience. I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna just finish this shit up tonight. Tomorrow I'm gonna forget it ever existed. Except that it'll probably still be uploading. I forgot to upload yesterday. I went to sleep yesterday, I was still thinking, maybe I got a little more in me, I'll get up. I didn't. I fell asleep watching an old episode of Last Week Tonight because I'm a few weeks behind. Slow down. No spoilers. Depending on how big this dungeon is, I might not make it through it tonight. I'm already fucking exhausted. Considering not coming in at all, I'm gonna stop after I killed Phoenix. But then my cat only wanted, like, you know, a minute of petting. Didn't want another cuddle fest like earlier. If he did, I totally would've went to bed. Of course, I mentioned her, she starts rolling around wanting me to pet her again.
Wounds I won't shield. Carve into flesh. Make them pay. Blow death.
Too slow.
Heal up.
Liberate us.
Yes, blow death.
Too slow. Strike.
Take that. Devour.
Thunderous shit.
Running strike. Blow death. Running strike. Finish. Rick will pay.
Kind of messed up at a place that you need a shitload of souls to pay off the cat that has no cat souls. No, not you, cat. I'm talking about you. Oh, that's an 8-minute timer.
Are we ready for this?
What? Oh. I thought they were weak to fire. Right, put it on simple. I am simple.
They were nothing.
Did not bring up.
They were nothing.
I guess I could have done that in time. Only two? I think I could have done it. But the next one, since I won't be paying for it, I probably couldn't. Start, Mr. Start, nope. It said no. Start. Didn't let me miss it, but it let me carry an ass.
Scale crusher! Finish! Strike! You're yet finished! Oh, great! Take that! Clear power! You're yet! Gale pressure! Gale pressure!
You might see
Gale pressure! Finish!
Blade of Heaven?
Oh, great! My enemies! No mercy! Wounds I won't shield! Cards will deflect! Lethal pay!
Blade of Heaven?
Well, here's my enemies! Gale pressure! Finish!
Fuck your bubble. This is hard. Hard to get a Mystic Arc to activate.
I refuse.
Oh shit, was I trying for a while. Yeah. That's never happening.
I warned you proceeding further would be futile, yet here you have come.
It ain't like you're not egging us on, you know.
I do not understand. I assure you, my warnings are quite genuine.
If your intentions are truly pure, then tell us of the Heavenly Realm.
The Heavenly Realm is where the Seraphim reside. It is the true world. It has existed since before your own earthly land and the malevolence that mars it.
The true world, where the Seraphim reside.
What are Seraphim?
In the farthest reaches of the steppe stands the Heavenly Gate, which only opens when certain precise conditions are met.
Hey, wait!
But in tens of thousands of years, none have succeeded in opening the gate. To proceed is futile.
Damn it!
I can't tell if she's toying with us or if she's just really, really bad at this.
Well, either way, she is pissing me off.
Do you think a gate to a heavenly realm really lies at the end of the path here?
Sure, why not? And at the end of the path, Malakim will be known as Seraphim. That's what I was looking for.
Heavenly realms? Thousands of years? This is starting to get crazy.
Aizen, do you know anything about the Heavenly Realm?
That voice said the gate hasn't been open for thousands of years. No way I'd know about anything that old. I've only been alive 1,000 years, so yeah. It's from well before my time.
Wait, did you just say you're 1,000 years old? I knew you were older, but by that much? I apologize. I should have been more respectful.
Do you need me to massage your back or something, old man?
Drop it. I'm still young by Moloch's standards.
You ain't kidding. Old Grimms is strapping 5,017 years old.
Incredible!
Since the subject has been broached, how old are you, Mogulu?
Who can say? Age is just an arbitrary number when you come right down to it. What matters is that I'm young at heart.
That's the sort of thing people start saying at about 30.
I should apologize to you as well.
Why? What's there to apologize for? I've been 14 for as long as I can remember.
Whatever would we do without this inane banter?
I can't afford it. Sounds great. I have zero. Treasure room. Kinda. Oh. Pays me a trip to the store. One demon ring that gets stuck in the mix, right? So. Keep it as is. What do we have here? Weird pain in the ass. Run around this place trying to find them. Run around and kill the little ones.
Are you ready for this?
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal! Carve into flesh! Lethal pain!
Lethal pain! Take it out! Devour!
Gale crusher!
Lavender!
Gale crusher!
Gale crusher!
Finish! Light of light! Illuminate us! Take that! Devour! Gale pressure! Lock of Raven! Line! Take that! Light of light! Illuminate us! Spin it! Lock of Raven! Take that! Devour!
Your way of telling me to pay attention to you and start playing video games? What are you doing? Walking on the arm of my chair. I still have the fucking dark bottle on, don't I? That's why there's so many of these fucking things. Killer beans. The beans don't know how to fuck. We'll change our food.
I'm all finished.
Practical. Ish. Actually, I should use the BG one. Mine too. Don't want to get killed and knocked out of here and not be able to warp back and have to go through a lot of shit. That happens. I'm fucking just reloading. I'm not leaving here. Pull throws at turtles or something. Leave? In the Malevolence part? Oh. Oh. Why did that pop up? And thanks for getting me stuck in a fight I don't want to be in. Random fucking phantom inputs. Speaking of which, low. Like, oh, you want to bitch about phantom inputs? Let's waste your mystic art. And then swap a random person in. What the hell is going on with this game? Get that back over Lofty set. Where I had it, I don't know how it moved. So that if someone does get randomly swapped, it's someone I don't care about. One of those little malevolence things and didn't even see it. Good. Now it's out of the way. I must have hit another one I didn't see. I have to stomp out all those little things and I can't even see them. That's gonna be a problem. See that one. That one. Right next to it. Oh, fuck you.
Devour!
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal! Cards and deflect! Lethal pain!
Blade of heaven! Take that!
Devour! Gale pressure! Gale pressure! Here again! Finish! Scarlet Edge! Take that! Devour! Gale pressure! Gale pressure! Gale pressure! Finish! Scarlet Edge! Take that! Devour!
Illuminate!
Gale pressure! Gale pressure! Gale pressure! Gale pressure! Finish! Scarlet Edge!
I can't die here.
And my chaining doesn't work if there's nothing to chain. Fucking bird. Seriously? Hit the fucker.
I refuse.
Yeah. Probably won't max it out by the time I'm done.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Oh, I'm not fair enough. Did I not at all ever, or did I miss the end of it? And was I not there either? Not that time. Jesus, my attention is really fading.
No, I can't die here.
Light of life. For how I died. I was walking, but I probably had no life. You didn't notice. Pretty overtired at this point. All I know is spam and anger. That combination, I will make it to the end of this fucking game. Well, let my hate guide me. Wait, what?
Here.
You could stop bullshitting me. That'd be great.
Disgrace.
for.
Take that! Devour!
Despair!
Take that! Devour!
Leap the
finish! Break boost! Take that! Devour!
Grounding strike! Slow down! Grounding strike!
Like this is it!
Break boost! Take that! Devour! Let's
kill them to the bone!
Fart!
Slow down!
Break it!
Break
boost!
Take that! Devour!
Leap the
finish!
Farted, didn't you? Gross. How much life do you really need? Come on. Relax.
You thought I'd stop there. Annihilating crash!
Take that! Devour!
Grounding strike! Slow down! Slow down! Grounding strike! Slow down! Slow down! Grounding strike! Slow down! Slow down! Grounding strike! Slow down! Finish! Break boom! Take that! Devour!
Every battle's a goddamn endurance battle. It's not difficult, just tedious. Goddamn theronizing. Better let me chain this shit. Curious fighter indeed. Fueled by hatred. Bullshit parts. Minutes to find these.
Are we ready for this?
Too late in the game to actually add a puzzle to it. Went until the fucking bonus dungeon to actually have some kind of mechanics. Fuck you. And then you expect me to actually go through it? Not at this point. I don't even feel bad about cheesing it. Oh, because I went upstairs. Fucking erased all the things I ran around getting. Looks like it reset the treasure. It's also stupid. Neither of those things should have happened. I did not.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Well, that's a problem. I'm pretty far from wary. Whoever's calling backup, fuck you. You guys put the kibosh on that backup thing. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I did good, didn't I?
Sure, kid. I had gone around and did all this already. Oh wait, I did. Shit, I might not make the time limit even with this cheese stick shit.
We will need to be extremely
narrow. You're wide open! Who wants some next? You're wide open! I was just getting warmed up.
Saw something. Not? I don't think you have to actually hit all those things on the ground. I think they're obstacles.
I did good, didn't I?
They come and go when you go up and down. So I was hitting them for no fucking reason. Hitting them because I thought I was supposed to. Waste of time. Waste of what's left in my patience. There's not a lot. I've considered just uninstalling the game so many times. I don't think I have to get those. I think I have to just get the big ones. Those are just in the way. Some of them you can't even see. Little landmines. And they respawn when you go up and down, so it wouldn't make sense. There'd be an unlimited amount, basically.
Come on, really? Are we ready for this?
No mercy! Wounds I won't heal! Hard to deflect! Lethal pay! Clear off! Take that! Devour!
Take that!
Devour! Devour! No mercy!
You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Crap! Clear off! Take that! Devour! Take that! Devour!
Is
that all you got?
My enemy!
Devour!
Not even worth my time.
Oh fuck, I'm going the wrong way.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Go the wrong way, go the right wrong way.
It appears that we're finished here.
I don't even know why I'm bothering. It doesn't matter what she has. Oh, for when she gets arbitrarily swapped in. When I didn't tell it to swap her in. That's what it's for. If you can survive long enough for me to swap her back out. I'm right about not needing all those little ones.
They were nothing.
Doesn't make sense otherwise. Unless you only have to worry about eating the ones upstairs. I can do that. Not.
You're strong, but I'm strong.
If there was some kind of notification of how many were left.
I was just getting one.
When I saw one further to the north. I'm kind of losing my shit at this point. Could easily mistake one of those other ones for the right ones.
Thank you.
shitty little fuck over here. I really hope this is it.
They were nothing.
I missed the big one, or the little ones do count. Which is going to be impossible to do. Without doing it before. I did the first time, but then ruined it by climbing up there. Unless, of course, I just missed one. I don't think I did. Failed again. This is bullshit. Finding all those little ones is going to be so ridiculous. Don't see them until you're running over them. Could have went out and paid, or not paid, but gathered souls to pay the cats. Move all those fucking things. It's just too big. This kind of a bullshit quest, far too large. Yell at me. Either come here, show me what you want, or you don't meow. Rude. Decided something that used to be a computer component is now a toy. You can have it. I don't need it anymore. Thought I threw it away. If she dug that out of the trash. I threw it away like weeks ago, though. Probably not. Probably just lazy and didn't throw it out. Didn't even see it. Like shit like that where you can't even see it. I don't know how I'm supposed to get those. Is there an option to remove flowers? I'm gonna do it one more time, and if I can't, I might have to leave. Go get souls, which I'm not a fan of that idea. Not one bit. Might be quicker to gather souls than to try to find these fucking things. Ones that don't even jut out are just not fair. Didn't see that one until I stepped on it. Hey, I'm Toy. Don't attack my mouse. You can attack almost anything I own, and I don't care. Just don't attack the mouse. Don't attack plugged-in electronics. dangerous for you and for the electronics. Potentially for me, but I don't give a shit about me. No, I've been giving her these lectures on that for 18 years. She just doesn't listen. The one thing that when she attacks, I pick her up and drag her away from it. You'd think she'd get the clue by now. Free reign, can do whatever she wants to whatever she wants, whenever she wants. It's not the mouse and keyboard.
I don't think we have a chance!
The chair I'm sitting in, it's got scratches galore. It's less than a year old, but it looks like it's been beat up by a cat for 10 years. Scratches at it, I don't give a shit. Why are you doing that? Don't do stupid shit.
They were nothing.
Okay. So hard, I knocked myself off course.
Are we ready for this?
Devour!
No mercy!
Wounds that won't shield! Hard to deflect!
Lethal pain!
No mercy!
Wounds that won't shield! Hard to deflect!
Lethal pain!
Was that supposed to be a...
Things are there.
I don't think we have a chance!
That all you got?
Freaking my chair here.
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Did you think you could escape me?
There's one over here somewhere.
One to go easy.
I don't get it this time. I might have to call it for the night. Really would prefer to get this done and then tomorrow not have to worry about it. Tomorrow will be a brand new day of happiness and joy of being over this shit. Please open the door. Thank you. Forgot. The big boy.
Are we ready for this?
Melanakis, Andy Melanakis. Why would you not miss the goddamn art? I've been hit since I had two souls missing. Didn't let me use my art, so I lost them. Use it or lose it. That's a beefy one. Why is he ignoring half my attack? All pure water. Finally! Guess it did it before I died this time. How about whatchamacallit? I'm done that when I can't get this fucking shit to let me goddamn miss the fucking art. Speaking of not being able to goddamn fucking mystic art. Oh.
You thought I'd stop there.
It finally let me. Hey, keep those lightning bolts focused on me, buddy. Been almost consistent except for the couple that didn't go off in time.
Devour!
Well, let me miss the start. Come on. Let's do it. Let's not do it, I guess. But after this round. Yeah. Not the good one. Combo got sloppy. Ooh, we had to lay on the Theranize. Thought I was going to die. Hope the next gateway isn't even more ridiculous than the last one. Really don't want to run around grabbing all those fucking things again. So annoying. No escape. Goddamn Mr. Fucking Art. There we go. Getting more and more of those invincible things, it feels like. Maybe that's just my perception confirmation bias when I'm thinking he's gonna not get hurt. He doesn't. Holy shit! There's a holy shit of incredulousness because I had no inkling that it would actually go off. I completely thought it was gonna, you know, continue to fuck me over like it's done for the rest of the fight. Leaving me with that moment of, hey, I'm hitting this button, nothing's happening. Almost making me miss my Theranize time. But hey, it went off that time. Go up the next time too. There's a next time. Wow. Now I started doing it before I even got to the end of the combo. I was trying to weave it in there. Didn't work, but it did work after, so this is where ideally it should be done. I was going, you know, beyond ideally, because I just wanted to get it in. Giggity. It's like I'm doing right now, trying to get it in.
Did you think you could escape me?
Considering all the bosses here are dragons.
We found you, cats! You better be a good little kitty now!
Yes, of course. I'm eternally grateful that you've taken the trouble to find me. Meow. This isn't much, but I want you to have it as a token of my gratitude. Meow.
My, my, such manners. Give it here. What is it? How much can I get for it on an open market?
It's a cat's towel.
Wow. Okay, so not much indeed.
Hey, finally. Like, you're gonna need these. Save and reload. I wonder if they'll all respawn and I can pick them up again. I don't know if there's going to be another opportunity like this. Nope. Respawn. Oh. Some of them. Also good. But watch. Yeah, and there's no more cat. Hey, not do that. And Phantom Trigger shit. Hitting one button, it's not that one. Button, one joystick. I'm using the left joystick, so there goes the theory that it's the right joystick making random shit pop up. I already disproved that theory a while ago. Basically, when it did shit when... does shit when I have the controller set down completely. Not an input thing. Not like a double input. A phantom input. Ghosts. Hello, goodbye, Figaro. Okay. Oh, hello. It's good pizza. If I had the stuff. Out. And it's gonna be in the very bottom where you started. I might want to grab it later. Not going back now.
I don't think we have a chance. Devour.
There it is. This damage from.
Clear away!
No. What?
Can't go here.
The out. Fuck you. What I say. You fucking...
No, I can't die here. Disgraceful.
Your troubles receive like blessings.
Don't laugh.
Okay. Don't let me move, or would you? I think it might be too dangerous to let one of these guys run around with whatever comes next, and... more dangerous to have two of these fuckers. Of course, they're casters as well.
No, I can't die here.
Well, clearly you can, and we're gonna. Hold it. Hired to handle that shit.
You're strong, but I'm strong.
God damn, hate this game. And really, 8,000? For an instant AoE? Unfortunately, my thoughts that I need to get him dead at the same time and be safer for the next part was correct. Yeah. 4 spellcasters is worse than 2. Last time it did 8,000, that time it didn't kill me. Hurt like a motherfucker, but it didn't kill.
Yes. Yeah.
Was purple first. Didn't see that before. I'll be in the middle of you guys. Circle.
You're disgraceful.
Again, where's the fucking circle? Jesus Christ, and they're almost dead, too. And do it with two.
No, I can't undo it. Here's
my enemy. Really, no way to just leave the battle. Doing that shit. That was fucking nonsense. Bad enough with two.
I don't think we have a chance!
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there. Annihilating?
This would be to actually let me get that off this time. That should help. I know I'm half asleep and sloppy as shit, but so pretty sure there's no telegraphs in the shit that killed me the last time. Not the four round, but last time I actually tried. Still calling bullshit on it. Granted, I am half asleep. I could have just not saw it. Not seen it. Pretty sure I got bullshitted. I maintain I was bullshitted. I'm not gonna watch the playback to find out. Oh, there, I saw it. Saw it, and then I saw it disappear, and then I saw it reappear, just like that time. Okay, that time it disappeared, and then passed. It didn't do the disappear, reappear, and cast. It disappeared, and then passed. And that'll be successful. Who knows? Not if it jams me in a corner where I can't see shit and kills me. Why do I keep missing? Because my depth perception's fucked from my eyes that are burning with how much I'm tired. Oh, hey, everyone's on the floor. I'd prefer you guys not be on the floor. Oh, no. Let me theronize first. Would actually do it on the fucking target, I say. Did not say to go to manual. You are gonna die, aren't you? Come on! I'm gonna fucking punch whoever made this game. Whoever the main person behind it is, I'm going to track them down, and I'm going to punch them right in the dick.
No mercy! You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
Big boy. But why did you? Whatever. Do what you want, game. Don't wait for me to do inputs, just do your own.
Dark power! Finish! 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 Fin
No mercy!
Wounds that won't heal! Hard to deflect!
Lethal pain!
Oh, is that a miss? Fuck you. You are such a hot sucker.
Forget the pain and move!
Oh, moving away from the bad camera angle?
I can't get up!
Dark despair kicks me!
Well, they need to pay more attention. Didn't realize someone was dead until all three of them were dead. But it did let me clear an eye.
You won't get away.
No mercy!
Wounds that won't heal. Hard to deflect.
Lethal pain! Take that! Devour! Slow down!
You won't get away.
Fuck your quick! Take that! Devour! Take that! Devour!
Drone strike! Slow down!
You won't get away.
Fuck your quick!
Take that! Devour!
Did a million of these fucking things before I fight that other shit again.
Light of heaven's will pierce thine enemies!
They were nothing.
We will need to be extremely wary.
No mercy!
You thought I'd stop there? Annihilating?
We're finished here.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Not even worth my
I don't think we have a chance!
Not even worth my time.
Another Dargon.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Please let me miss a guard. Please let me miss a guard. Preferably before he kills me. He wastes fucking all these. Wallow Dance is broken. Another thing they might have picked up on if they did any QA of this fucking game. I missed the guard. Better let me after this one at least. Come on. Nope, of course not. Still not. Let me do the goddamn Mystic Guard already!
Slow down!
Slow down!
First aid!
Slow down!
power!
Finally! I would have preferred if they gave me the 4-1, considering I hit him 50 million fucking times before I did it, just like that time. Who needs mechanics? Wind attack you get too. It's a basic attack. So for them to not know it's broken is unforgivable, because just instantly playing the game you should be able to find it. I noticed something was doing that. I didn't realize it was a specific move or that it was unintentional. But yeah, that's not how the game's supposed to work,
wow,
right there.
You've really come a long way, Meow. You know what they say, persistence pays off.
I'm starting to feel like we shouldn't have worried about you cats.
I almost forgot. I've got a Meowsage for you all. It's from the one who understands the way the world operates.
A message? Out with it.
This is not the first time that Enomenot has been revived. He is revived once every several thousand years and has subdued the world innumerable times. This is the root cause of the interruptions in human culture and history. It is also why Malakim and humans cannot be saved. Meow.
That sounds like what Lord Melchior was saying.
Maybe that glowing globe isn't quite as full of hot air as she seems.
But who or what is she?
I asked her myself, Meow, and all she said was, I once was a seraph.
She was a seraph?
Is she just toying with us?
Either way, time to double down. I say we corner her and make her spill her guts.
By the by, I haven't thanked you for finding me yet, Meow. It's a cat's towel for adult Malakim.
So it's for me?
Didn't see that one coming.
We will need to be extremely wary.
Come on, fucking piece of the game.
And I hear disgraceful.
Bitch.
I got you.
Actually, no new chest here? Funny. I have no intention of finishing up all this shit anyway, so I don't really care. Since I got a warp point, I might give up for the night. I am so beyond tired at this point. Yeah, I need that in real life. Thank you. Destined in you at all. D5 is the max I can get. D3 out of 45. Bet I didn't get a warp before that 4 with all the souls on it. Still never did any fishing. Not the same place as last time. Wait, do I want them lit or unlit? Fucked up on the other one. I don't get it. Had them both lit, nothing happened. Had them both unlit, nothing happened. Had one lit, one unlit, nothing happened. Get like a broken map? Also a thing?
Are we ready for this?
Do that. Mystic art when I tell you to. Figuring out goofy puzzles right now.
Where in the world do you hide all of?
Sure. Guess I shouldn't have waited on them. Games. I'm primate. Die already. Don't need all that life. Thanking the monkey until I fall asleep. Playing games, I just want to get through this shit and done with this game and go to sleep. Getting closer and closer to the same bucket and just going to sleep anyways. Finish it up tomorrow morning. Fuck you.
Did you think you could escape me?
Okay, so getting in a fight sends you back. Bullshit. I'm trying to be in fights in the first place, and you have invisible shit and little narrow pathways. Hop in. Fuck's sake, the pop in. It's not an MMO. It's not forgivable. No server lag. There's no server. What? Oh, you can't touch it with your feet. That's the problem. Taking a break for a second to let them, you know, kind of mosey away from the spot. Extra stupid. Some bitches. from with the heavy saves. I ain't fucking around no more. Go again. The cat. Find my way through the bullshit. Not used one of those yet. Probably never will. Awesome. That'll also save enough for teleport after.
We will need to be extremely wary.
No, I can't die here.
I was not in the goddamn circle.
Devour! Finish! Murder! Suck it! I got you!
Oh, come on! Fuck it. Can't tolerate this shit any longer. Fine thing. Save right there. I'm gonna finish this when I wake up. Kitten's already ready for me to come sleep with her. I should have cashed out like hours ago. Yeah, it's 3 in the morning. I should have checked out around midnight, but I didn't. I'm dumb.